best of welcomes to all of you around the globe. Sights will be Jim Begley. Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager. So it's away we go then. Well, Peter, this is a game where I really don't think I need to spell out who I'm expecting to provide the sparks. The name is Diego Maradona. Not just footballing royalty, I think what's more appropriate is godlike. The name is... He'll have a dip! Referee's had a good look and given them a corner. Whacks it away. Forward it goes. Looks to slip it through. Now it's Draxler. Going through. Back of your foot. Maradona. Can he capitalise? He's made certain that won't get through. Keeper goes long. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries a through ball. Christian Zapata needs to get it forward quickly. Bakayoko. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. It comes again. Still goalless. Passes it through. Oh, good interception. He's got away. Cut out in the nick of time. Weidenfeller, it's... And he's cut it out. Draxler. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Now the pass. Draxler! What a wonderful goal! Well, let me assure you that scoring just before half-time is always a real treat. And when it's one of your top talents who delivers it, it just seems to fuel confidence that little bit more. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that. Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. Liverpool take the lead. Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this. Cahill. Scored near to half-time to give them a 1-0 lead. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now. I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half before now and finish the job. Liverpool have the lead in a tight old game. Half time, 1-0. referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Looks like a good ball through.
Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba
does well there, alert. Now the pass. Has he picked him out? They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
And it's Draxler.
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Will be a throw-in. So still just a goal between them. Figo. Looks like a good ball through. Gets him into the middle. Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
It's Figo! No mistake! And with that goal comes comfort!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Liverpool look as though they're about to make a change. Liverpool get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Draxler! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is three! It is surely done! All over in seconds. That's what they could do to you.
That's just brilliant counter-attacking football. And as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Liverpool scoring two goals in next to no time. Jordi Alba. Cahill. Jordi Alba. Liverpool are coasting towards victory. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? To a promising one. Cahill. Pastore. Cahill positions himself well and cuts it out. Pastore gets it back. It's Pastore. Locatelli has a swing at it. In it goes. Ruthless and relentless. Utterly rampant. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Liverpool totally rampant here. He's left his man. Looks to slip it through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
managed defending, but that'll do. And time is up. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply